And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics. Perhaps the most famous classic in all the world of music. To the classic.
Classic. I'm better than I ever been.
I'm Rakim, the fiend of a mic.
Before, yeah.
That's one small step for man.
Almost 3 million people who play host to over 16 million visitors every year. Canada's largest, most exciting, dynamic city. Toronto is all of this and more.
Start. Let me, I got my boy Reese behind the camera. Yo, let me get. Oh, check out the review. Vietnamese coffee, best in the city here, baby.
Almost made me throw up. Swear to God.
Let me tell you about their house wine.
Ever wonder what the intelligent, independent, adventurous types drink? Celestial Seasonings herb tea.
This is dangerous. A little kid might come along and think we were candy. That would be awful because we're medicine.
Rock and roll is really here to stay.
Above it all, the tallest freestanding structure in the world. For many visitors from around the world, the tower has become virtually synonymous with Toronto itself. It can be seen from literally anywhere in the city.
Could it be you calling me down, 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 down? My foolish heart turns at the stars. All that I am is all that you see. You don't need nobody else, and you're putting this all on me. Forget that. There's no way to love. Just open your eyes. Just hold out your hand and place it to mine. Forever it's you.
Oh,
I'd like to
Because the entire internet is located on this CD-ROM. You're not connected to anything, so no one can connect to you.
Well, it would be the kind of building that was either designed to last or fall down, depending on the needs of the people who live inside. I mean, some people may want a building to collapse over them at a specific time.
You the one to myself that's driving me crazy. Is it you the one to myself that's driving me crazy? Is it you the one to myself that's driving me crazy?
The name Montreal, someone once said, is like a happy shout of wonderment. Against skyscraper and honking horn, you see relics of an ancient and stirring history. Downtown on St. Catherine Street on a balmy summer night. Somehow you wonder at something that's in the air in this ordinary-looking big city scene.
Eliza, Mara, I'm sorry. Please take a moment and say your goodbyes.
Like a bird on the wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. I have saved all my ribbons for thee. If I have torn everyone who reached out for